finished my level 7 and got my open visa as well till May 2019. So when I will apply for my post-study work visa employer assisted, then I will I get visas for 2 year or for 1 year. Normally it is for 2 year. Most likely you will get a 2 year work visa when you get apply for your post-study work visa employer assisted. If you need some any help with that, connect with us and we will be able to provide you with good immigration advice and service.